गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
या गुड आफ्टरनून कहेंगे।
सर हाउ वाज योर ट्रिप एंड हाउ इज एवरीथिंग
ओवरऑल
सर?
इट वाज गुड मैडम, एवरीथिंग वाज फाइन एंड सेफ,
ओके
एवरीथिंग वाज वेल ऑर्गेनाइज्ड कंप्लीटली, इट वाज गुड फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग।
ओके
ओनली थिंग इज यू जस्ट टेल टू द नेक्स्ट पैसेंजर्स और नेक्स्ट गेस्ट एज वेल,
यस सर,
दे आर आस्किंग फॉर द टेस्ट। लकीली जस्ट बिकॉज आई डिडंट रिवील द डेट ऑफ द टेस्ट, but just I was like waiting for the printed report in the near that say counter and all.
Mm-hmm.
You know, as we were with the baby, we were little struggling with the baby irritation and all.
Mm-hmm.
They had understood us and they were like, it's okay, they had just seen the report, they didn't check the report in details.
Okay,
that relieved us. Otherwise they are asking for the report for sure.
Okay, at the Hyderabad airport, no,
at
sir?
The Hyderabad airport, 100% they are asking. If the report is not ready, they are just taking the sample, but to take the sample, it is taking around 1.5-2 hours.
Okay.
So that is becoming little fussy here. You just tell to the other guests or whatever might be.
Okay.
Because they have stick the paper or posters outside, only 96 hours prior to the flight report is valid. Other than that, everything is invalid and the...
That means, sir, that they have to conduct the test at the Dubai airport.
Yeah, Dubai airport or in Dubai, wherever is possible. Just you get the test for 96 hours prior to the flight.
Okay. So that is if the person is going for the 4 days, then it is okay.
Yeah, because within 4 days, it is fine. But more than 5 days, he must get, the moment he gets down there after the test, the next day again, he need to go for the test. Like within 1 to 2 days only, after the first report, you need to go for the second test. And then.
Okay. And sir, how is the situation in Dubai? Everything is okay?
No. It was very good, very safe, well organized. Moreover, no people will get corona as well. The system is so good and people are also so disciplined or organized. Wherever you go for the counter or ticket counters, food stalls. Everywhere they are maintaining minimum of 2 meters of distance. Then, and moreover, 99.9% everyone is with mask only.
Okay.
So it's very high, unlikely that persons might encounter corona or not.
Okay.
One more thing I just wanted to update. You are simply wasting time for the IMG world. That is what I can tell.
Okay.
You can plan the way for the IMG world where, see, Miracle Garden opens at 9 o'clock. Hardly Miracle Gardens, it will take hardly 1 to 2 hours. Miracle Garden, because it's a small area with a full of flowers and hardly people take photos there. How many photos you take for 2 hours, man? Just tell me. Huh? So it is just photos only, nothing else there.
Okay.
So what I can plan, I can suggest you is, you plan the trip at 8 o'clock in the morning. So 9 o'clock the garden opens, you ask the guests to go to directly Miracle Gardens.
Okay.
From there, by 12-12:30 you pick them up, because IMG world is opening only at 12 o'clock. We waited for 2 hours there after reaching there in the IMG world.
Okay.
So it was almost 2 hours was waste of time for us.
Okay.
And moreover, as we were with the baby, you can know the problems with the babies, right? So it was hard for us to catch her. She keeps roaming all around. It's okay, forget about us. I'm just telling you the plan. You just plan the trip 9 to 12 or 9:30 or 10 to 12, you plan it as Miracle Garden. From Miracle Garden, IMG World is hardly 15 minutes.
Okay.
15 to 20 minutes. It was very, feasible and easy and it was it will be one more activity added to your package, no?
Yes, sir, definitely.
And this would be my suggestion for you people. And moreover, in IMG World also, from 12:30 or 1 to 4:30, 5 o'clock, let them roam around if the people are willing.
Mm-hmm.
The young couples are so active to roam around.
Mm-hmm.
Next to that only, Global World is there.
Global Village.
You can just suggest, Global Village. You can just suggest them. It is up to them to go there or not.
To Global Village.
Global Village. So Global Village be open till night 12, 1 o'clock or whatever.
Yes, sir.
It's up to the guests where they can continue their. You just suggest IMG.
So that means you are saying that these three things can be done on a same day.
Single day can be covered.
Miracle, IMG, and then Global Village.
Yes. That is what my suggestion. Actually, we planned that way as well. But just because of the baby, as she was a little sleepy, she was cranky that day, we couldn't go for Global Village. Otherwise, we planned the Global Village as well.
Okay.
We were because we finished our Miracle Garden also by 3 o'clock only. So what is there up to 3 o'clock to roam around? We were literally clueless and we were just sitting like ideal in the room.
Okay.
Sitting in the room and all, we can do it in the native place only, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So just because of the baby, we are not able to go around. Otherwise, me and my wife explore, like me and my wife like exploring the places. So we thought of doing that, but just because of the baby, we were restricted.
Okay, so that means these three things can be done.
Can be done in a single day if the persons are active for the young couple or whatever, maybe without the baby.
Yes, sir. But like, if the four people are going, then we can like young people, then yes, they can do it without kids.
You suggest them Miracle Garden and IMG World, and you give an option for Global Village, because that is such a huge village where it will take much time.
Okay.
So it is up to them where they can roam or not. Because that will be a little tiring at the end of the day. That is what I can say for the Global Village. But still it can be covered. If you just want to go and see and come, that is fine. But if you just want to explore complete Global Village, it is up to them. Because definitely they will get tired. It is little, what do you say, big, you need to adventurous world, you need to go around. This thing, IMG Adventure World, hardly some 4 to 5 roller coasters are there. And some food stalls and all are there. Nothing much there to explore, frankly speaking. Okay. And kids though, they can enjoy. But our age people hardly will go by the... Even with the baby, we went for the roller coaster singly. Like once I went, I was looking after my baby, later my wife went. That way we did. Hardly some 4 roller coaster, one devil ride and all are there. That is like how much time
you get. It is not like big, like have you been to Singapore, like Universal Studios?
No, madam, it was the first time. Of course it is like Universal Studio only. It is all completely closed. There you will get all, dinosaurs, all those things were there completely.
But that is for the kids' perspective.
Yeah, more of like kids, they can enjoy much. Not like our age group people can enjoy. You can plan for the couples, that skating thing, rather than IMG World.
If
the people are there with the kids, you can plan for IMG World. That is for sure, I can say.
IMG is okay when we have the kids, okay.
Yeah. No, what I felt on the day of IMG World was, you people are just wasting the time of a day.
Okay.
It's not like we have rested, we have self-like decided to go around, so we did a Miracle Garden and all. We were happy to that extent. We were still a little, we just felt bad just because we didn't explore Global Village on the same day just because of the baby. We decided next trip and all, we just go once the baby is little grown up only. With this age group and all, it will be a little tough on that.
Your child is like 2 years?
Just 2 years. And that too, the timings will be different there, the 4 timings and all. Has become a little cranky. Otherwise, everything was from your side or whatever might be, it was very good. And moreover, this travel, we didn't feel much bad or whatever might be, because Dubai, whatever the taxi system or whatever might be, security, it is so secured and so friendly, feasible.
So what about the hotels? The hotel is good?
Hotel was very good. Only food thing though, you can't expect the Indian food there to be this thing.
Yes,
but
sir.
Room service, everything was very good. Holidaying was also very good. Property is very good.
Okay,
like we were like completely satisfied with the property. It was so clean and tidy.
Okay, great, sir.
Yeah, one more thing I was planning.
Yes, sir.
This desert safari also, it is like till the afternoon, right?
They start at around 2-2:30, they have started.
Fine, doesn't matter, because Holiday Inn Hotel is the place where it is present in the heart of the Dubai, frankly speaking. Because surrounding there are number of malls, number of shopping these things. So you can just give an option for the self-exploration till afternoon.
Okay, so that means, sir, you are suggesting that this property is very good, and like if the people are staying near Holiday Inn.
Obviously, Holiday Inn is the best site I can suggest you people to give for the couple, whoever might be going.
Some people say that this property, like we don't like this area, we love like the downtown area. I give this property because number of Indian restaurants are also nearby to this property.
We were completely satisfied with the property because next to the Holiday Inn there is one big mall.
Back
of Holiday Inn, 1.5 kilometers, there is a Meena Bazaar.
Okay. Okay.
Meena Bazaar is a shopping place for gold, everything. That is what we explored on the last day, first day, first morning and all. We went ourselves with the baby in the cab. He hardly took 10 dirhams there. Cab only we went, but we didn't knew that it is very near and the 1.5 kilometers. Even though it is 1.5 kilometers, carrying a baby for too long, that long, it will be little. If we were only both like alone, we could have walked like around. So just because of the baby, we couldn't walk. So we took the cab. It was hardly 10 dirhams he took.
So this means that means this property is good, sir. We can suggest you.
So it is my opinion. Depends on the people who are maybe it, according to their wish. But for me, Holiday Inn was very good. And the site of the holiday, the hotel was also very good, where you can explore yourself a lot.
Okay. And the Indian restaurants are also nearby, sir?
Yeah, nearby Indian restaurants. There are many Indian restaurants. Opposite to the Holiday Inn, there are two Indian restaurants. And if you just walk around for around, what do you say, half kilometer distance, there are many other Indian restaurants. And as I told you, in Meena Bazaar, 1.5 kilometers back of Holiday Inn, that is filled with Indian restaurants. Only like hardly I can see some Italian or something, other restaurants.
This means good place to stay for the Indians.
Yes, yes. To explore self, it is very good.
Okay.
So feasible in Dubai to explore alone, man. That is what I felt. Because it is well secured also. Nowhere you can see like something. And the police also will hardly find there. Because as the crime rate is very low, hardly you can find the police.
So sir, this place is safe for the women travelers also?
Yes, yes. Definitely. 100%. That is what I can suggest. If only girls are planning to go for Dubai, you can suggest this as well.
Yes, sir. There are a lot of people who are wanting to go to Dubai. Yeah. But right now, it's just because of the COVID. People are saying, you know, Dubai is not safe. So no, thought of Dubai conducting one session.
No, Dubai is the only safest place I can suggest to anyone as of now, for next 6 months to 1 year. If anyone is planning to go for Dubai, to go for vacation, just only go to Dubai. Don't go anywhere.
And so people think this COVID test to be like burden. They don't want this thing.
Madam, in India, they are doing it very harsh way. But in Dubai, you don't even notice that they have done the test. That is the way they are doing that. I was feeling little embarrassed to go for tests repeatedly. Somehow I was like, I just closed my eyes and sat there. I didn't knew that he had put the... And the matlab, it was very easy for us. It was so fine and taking the test and all. So very good.
And they are charging, I guess, 150 dirhams at the airport while coming back. So while coming back to India, if you
that
want
that, I'm not sure. That I'm not sure.
Because one traveler to he said ki 150 told me tomorrow only 150 dirham they are saying over there.
That I'm not sure, madam.
But people don't want ki. I have told you that one day quarantine had up till you received your report.
Yeah. We were there in quarantine.
So people find this like, why to go in that place that we have to stay
at? It is there, ma'am. What is there in that? See, what we felt was, just because of this quarantine, we were restricted. If this quarantine wasn't there, we would have gone to Abu Dhabi. But Abu Dhabi, the rules are completely different there.
Yes, sir.
I inquired, planning for the self-exploration, I inquired for the Abu Dhabi. They were like, after going there, they'll take one more test and there you're supposed to stay for one more day for as a quarantine.
Yes, sir.
So that would be like another 2 days of waste of time, no? So that is
why we cannot conduct Abu Dhabi tour right now.
It is also not open for all the places, it seems, in Abu Dhabi.
Yes, sir. Might be in the next month they'll open it. But let's see.
Probably. But the places where we all roamed around, you know, that was, I mean, because of the COVID restrictions, people were less. But even though still, it was very good. But it was not fussy. It was not crowded much. It was good actually. What I feel is this is the right time to explore there in the places. Because once if many people are there, you can't explore. You can't take pics in the Miracle World like this. We were like, as we were very few members in the Miracle World, it was very good to take pictures and all in that flowers, in between the flowers and all.
Okay.
Because once if the people are many, you can't go like take a single pictures and all. No, people keep interrupting you.
Yes, sir.
But this is the right time, I feel.
November is the right time, not the December. Many people really wanted to go to Dubai only for the New Year's.
Yeah. December it rains, it seems, right? That is what I heard.
Yes,
in
sir.
December mid and all, it keeps raining. But even my friends, I told you, last 2 days I'm going with my friends. And so as I when my friends were also suggesting that, did you plan or just you came like this? And they were asking. I don't know, man. I just thought just 15-20 days prior to the trip. I just planned and I just came like this. I didn't plan like I should go in this month only. But actually, frankly speaking, what they were telling was, it is the right time. Only November and December mid, you're supposed to come. It seems once after the December, it will rain and it will be like a city and all. It is fussy there because of the drainage system. Little problematic, it seems. So January onwards, it will keep it is sunny only. So it will be more of the hot and all, it seems.
Okay, so the November is the right season.
November and December is the right season. To December mid is the right season, because from December end and all, again they do cloud seeding and all, it seems.
Okay.
Salt cloud seeding. Again, it will rain heavily. So there the problem is everything is clean and neat, but only thing is there doesn't have the good drainage system where the rainwater should drain. So somewhere, no, that and all won't happen, it seems. It should just evaporate on the roads only.
Okay.
So that is the
problem. Even I've booked my brother's trip also. So I think Dubai is safe. And why will I book?
Safe not regarding COVID, madam. Safe regarding everything.
Yes, sir. But sir, people won't understand this. People are saying Dubai is not safe. Lot of honeymooners, they are going to the Kerala or Goa. In fact, sir, they are paying same amount of money going to Port Blair, whatever amount they are paying for the Dubai. But still, they are preferring those destinations.
This is just city of inspiration, that's it. You just need to see that and just get inspired how to work hard and get the luxury and that.
Oh, that's great. Great, sir. So I just wanted you on this interview for our channel and for the other travelers also, fellow travelers also, so that this thing will boost up. Dubai is very good, sir. But we need such travelers to make them understand, because you tell them that with your personal experience that this is the right time to go to Dubai, so that people will go to Dubai.
Yes.
Just please give me the right time on Saturday or Sunday, whenever you are comfortable.
Sure, definitely.
So we will have just a 5 minutes talk with this.
Fine, doesn't matter. I'm ready to give, but I'll just need to arrange the time. That's it. I'll just
definitely. Not an issue, sir. Thank you so much for your this reference. Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, thank you.